Hello, I'm Matt. This is Cartridge Blowers, and you're watching SNES in Excess, where we beat every single Super Nintendo game released in America. This is game number 109, Sparkster. I have never played this game before, though I've seen it. I know a bit about it. I know that there are other Rocket Knight games that star the character Sparkster that are supposedly better on the Genesis. But we're a Super Nintendo streamer, so we're going to play the Super Nintendo version. So yeah, this is Sparkster. Let's see. Let's go into setup, mess around with some stuff. This looks deceptively like a Star Fox menu or something. So there are multiple difficulties, and normally we play games on easy. But you do not get the full game on easy for this game, and I would like to play the full game. So we're gonna play on normal. Alright, that's about all of my justification. I don't know much else about this. It's a Konami game. They make pachinko. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Jeez, right into the thick of things. This is the way I like it. Okay, so we got this. He's gonna have some kind of charge attack. Whoa. Okay, yeah, man. This does nothing, this does nothing. Okay. I don't know what that means. I don't know why that hack keeps happening. When I turn the other way, I kind of trip. Yeah. As soon as I do it too much in a row, it does the tripping thing. It's fine. Do I want to collect these gems? I don't know what they do. I like the physics on these branches. It's pretty cool. I wasn't just like 100 gems for an extra life type of thing. Whoa. Why am I... What's happening? Okay, whoa, man, okay. All right. Think we got some kind of healing item? Oh man. Movement in this game is crazy. Okay, yeah. Flying through guys seems to be a pretty appropriate way to do things. And that was cool. Can I bounce? Kinda. I don't seem to be able to move through this guy. Ah! Okay, could use those apples, for sure. How do I get them apples? Huh. Am I missing something here? Okay. I don't know why I didn't blow through it before, I guess because I jumped. That was rad. Oh god. Whoa, there were a bunch of bad guys in there, okay. There's just a lot happening in this game. Oh hey, I blew up the wall here. That's pretty cool. Later, dude. Okay, it's an infinite guy generator. Do I want more points? Do points get me anything? You guys only give me, what, 130? So not really a lot. It doesn't really seem worth it. Jesus. Hey, there's an extra life. Hey, Kijor, how you doing? Long time no see. There's those apples I was a hankering for. Pretty good. We're at game 109. So. You know, we're getting there. I don't know where we were last time you were here. Whew. There's a lot of enemies here. Okay. Last year was New Year's. Okay, so not too long ago. Jeez. Toe Jam and Earl. I don't think Toe Jam and Earl is a Super Nintendo game. Ugh, ugh, I'm gonna die. I definitely died. Bummer. Okay, let's take this part a little slower so we have more life for this boss. Bummer. Get off me, dude. Ugh. Ah! Really? I hit him, though. Okay. I'm not gonna have too much life for this boss. At least not much more than I had last time.
Ugh. Aw, boo. Ah, fuck. This is a rough boss. Ah, I thought... Man, I thought I was gonna shoot it horizontally. Huh. Oh, hey, man. Wow. The jump is real. All right, a lot more health this time. Let's hope we can do something with it. Guy's pretty good with his darn laser. I'm not really sure how to avoid this thing. Jesus. I'm at a loss. Jeez, that sucks. That's a terrible place to use a continuer. Ugh. Oh, no, I'm not going to continue. This is the beginning of the whole game. What?
Woof.
That went very badly. Okay. Is it baited to fire while I'm higher up, like get on the fist and then jump to bait it? Yeah, I mean, the fist rises so randomly, though. I don't know. Sorry, something came up. Or stay close to it, and if, see, the thing is, it fires, it kind of seems like semi-random. I mean, it's not random, I guess, but I don't know. It's not a very good pattern, to say the least. So am I a possum? What am I? Come on, get up there. Without getting killed. There we go. Oops. All right, we'll have to see if we can sort of recognize a pattern, I guess.
Ah. Dumb and bad hit. Cool. Cool. Whoop. Huh. I'm gonna try flying into him, I guess. See how that works. Okay. I think flying into robots does, or flying into things does more damage. Which I get, that makes sense. Alright, a lot better that time. Oh my. Huh. I don't know where the goal is here. I just follow these arrows, right? Oh jeez. I'm going to get into whatever that is. I have to. Oh god. Okay. So you can't move in the air. Okay. I definitely have no idea if I'm going the right way or not. Okay. We get your minecart though. No? Okay, that's fine. Oh, geez. Okay. Yeah, baiting the laser with the rocket jump was the correct choice. Oh, my.
Rats. Okay. Got him! Whatever that thing did, I murdered it. Okay, reminds me of Total Recall for the NES. Cute. Sure. I was gonna say, there's definitely something up there. Can't get up there, though. I can do that. If only he can grab ledges, right? This is why you can't put Sparkster in Smash. Oh, I did the thing. Ah, that's fine. This game has some neat movement. Get off me. Okay, boss time, I guess. Oh boy. Okay. Form 2. No. Just victory. All right. Okay. I'm facing backwards. This level is insane. What? I'm just gonna miss every diamond. What? We straight up, that robot is great looking. Damn it. Come on.
Alright. Why? Did the game design team just really love these robo ostriches? Checkpoint me. Oh man, that's before, this is before the boss, isn't it? It's not. Okay, we're good. Time. Okay. So I guess I probably want to rocket whatever this thing is. Okay. Oh, okay, got it. I'm just gonna get killed by the oncoming debris. Like, everything in this game is fast. Oh boy. Oh wow, okay, I just horribly died. Huh, okay, so let's see, it's this weird thing. Try a new strat. Damn it, come on, that sucked. Shit, shit, I'm fucking up. Come on, boo. I don't know if I'm hitting him or not. I think I am sometimes. Whew! Goodness. Thanks, I almost called him an octopus? Ostrich. Thanks, Ostrich. I think this is made by a lot of the same people who made Gunstar Heroes. So it would make sense that you would get Gunstar Hero vibes from this. Ah, rude. Okay. Yeah, I feel like I didn't want to be in that. Ugh. I'm gonna have to continue here anyway, so it doesn't really matter too much if I die. Just kinda getting a layout of the stage. Oop. The laser is very good. Oh, a full, almost full heal. Okay. That could help us. Looks exactly like the laser used in Sonic 3's Death Egg Zone robot when it has a Master Emerald inside of it. You're not wrong, it does look like that. Oh jeez, bye. I mean, there's a lot that this game kind of cribs from Sonic anyway, so why not an entire asset, right? Okay. All right. Guys, I'm just walking by you. Do something about me. No? Okay then. Later. Go. Hiya. Oh no. Oh, that's a bummer. How was I to know? Alright, alright. This whole laser section again. Oh god, get out of the laser's way. Alright guys. I was getting touched by the back of the laser and it hurt me.
Like the laser receiver thingy? Trying to stay alive. The checkpoints in this game seem pretty bountiful, which is good. Ah, it didn't work that time. That's fine. Feel good about that. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Huh. I'm dead. Oh boy. Whew. This is a rough one. Oh, made it. Okay. Come on, 6 more gems. Ah, shit. Why is a submarine above water? Okay, not great. Woo boy. Okay. I've got one life left. One hit. Well, I fucked it. Looks like I stay seated back here. Oh, shit. Thanks, Shovelfish. I'm not sure why I care about killing those things. Bad guy since we killed. Good answer, yeah. They are there to die. Okay, so he's gonna mech out, I think. We wanna hit him in the abdomen area. I think we're done. I think we got him. I got his little M-Bison hat. Look at that. That's fun. Not bad. Okay, got him. I think this is level... Oh shit, I got distracted. Oh golly. I want to say this is 5. Might be 4 though. Got it. That's kind of sucked. Like, I don't know, what are you supposed to do against that, you know? Ah, shit. Damn it, I want that. Okay. Okay. Oh, geez. Cool, neat. Not quite sure I understand the purpose of this room, but alright. Got it. I understand the purpose of this room. Come on, fuck me! I didn't want to die. Try again. Shit.
The amount of health this guy is taking sucks, dude. My controls are messed up, or they're inverted. Oh, this is the boss. It's the same boss, isn't it? Yeah, okay. And the first time it was really easy to just get him over and over. I'm gonna, like, I need healing. Wow! Wow, that sucks. Fuck you, fuck! God damn it! That was garbage, man. Okay, so what is this? In my video games, we had a right. And it's a mistake. There's the health, by the way. All the times I've needed it. For Grant. Fantastic. Lovely. What the fuck? What the fuck? He keeps knocking me off it. I need you one up. Dumb as fuck. Dude, there's a lot about this level that is not cool. It's so precise it doesn't give you the chance to correct yourself. Yeah, that seems to be the case. Woof. Oh, come on! Fuck that. No, 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 I'm not going that way yet. Sorry, wait. Did it not give me a 1-up at first? That was weird. Okay. Wow. Okay. I'm riding down here at my butt. Feeling good about my life choices. Shit. Wow, for such a difficult level, that boss was like just a slugfight, basically. Slugfest. Slugfight is nothing. I guess he might have been a slug. He wasn't. He was a dragon. Okay, so there's a big elephant robot. Looks like maybe the center of his head might be the thing. Let's try it. Nothing. That was nothing. Musically, that was nothing. This is a drum dog? Ah, so close, so close. Sure. I'm gonna be sounding that badly, huh? Got it. This is a much nicer level. Yeah, the boss is gonna be a bastard for sure.
Oh god. Okay. Ah, boo. Oof. Okay. Wasn't sure. Damn it. Got it. Ooh, no thank you. Nailed it. Is a Sonic Surfer cousin. Well, Surfer, not so much. Jetpack, yes. Also, hi, Barrel. How are you? Like jetpack surfing is an untapped market. You're not wrong. Hey, guy. Whoa, hey, guy. Oh man. Trying to kind of stick and move, you know? He has a lot of damage. Ugh, a lot of damage. Did I get him? Is that it? Oh, he took her. What a jerk. Playing Fate Grand Order to get a loss on my phone. And play some Persona 5. I would love to play Persona 5. I guess I do have a PS4, but I just don't have the time. It's a commitment, you know? What? What? Creates Gradius now. No, this is Scratty is side-scrolling. This is, Ikaruga. This is Ikaruga. Woof. Wanna give me some apples? Damn. Oh, I'm gonna die. Die if I go across this red part? I'm gonna assume no. Like, red just means bad in video games to me. Oh, hey, buddy. I was barrel rolling. You can't hit people while they're barrel rolling. That's science. Did I really start all the way over? Holy moly. What? Ah, fuck you. Okay, guy. I needed more of your apples in my body. Fuck! These turrets are like the most dangerous things. The little tiny turrets. They're easily some of the most dangerous enemies. This looks like a nightmare. It's kind of crazy. Okay. Oh. What? What is happening?
Oh, he blew up one of my arms. I didn't even see that. Oh, I'm very dead. Shit, really? Back here? Are you kidding me? This is easily the best game on the SNES. It's pretty good, man. Alright, we're gonna save state before the robot stuff, I think. Cause woof. Oh, I died. Nope. Mashing buttons. I don't know if you can hear it. Hey, did I blow off one of his arms? Oh, he blew off one of mine too, though, huh? My, he can still hurt me, even though I couldn't hurt him. That was cool. I'm already dead.
Hmm. Make sure your center is not in the line with the enemy fist. It's basic Rock'em Sock'em strategy. Were you a professional Rock'em Sock'em roboter in the past? Wow. That is rough. I lose my arm already? Fuck. Ah! Thought maybe I had him stunlocked or something. God, get off me! Wow, he just wrecked my shit. Jesus. Huh. Yeah, I also have no pro strats. I woof. Oh, cool, I lost an arm. I don't even know how I lost an arm. Yeah, your boy's dead. Okay. Jeez. This is nuts. Stay stunlocked, stay stunlocked, stay stunlocked. Just stay, man, just stay. No, I want to blow up your arm. No, he blew up mine. Lag, thank you so much for the resub. Sorry, I didn't call it out immediately. Man. Thank you so much. I really do appreciate it. Oh my god. What is this boss? Imagine not save stating this. Oh, you're getting rid of Prime? Why so? Wow, I already lost an arm. Left arm dead. I went left arm dead. God, his arms are fucking invincible. Oh, we got one. Him out of space. Whew. My goodness. Having the extra features enough, and the 2-day shipping has been unreliable since I moved. Are you in a house or apartment? I didn't have it. I had it when I was in an apartment and it sucked. I'm in a house currently though, so. I get a lot of out of the 2-day shipping. I bought a beard comb. It's gonna be here tomorrow.
I bought it today.
All right. Good chance we're gonna have to continue here, and that's fine. So let's just kind of see. Okay. No, that's fine. Oh. Yeah, okay. I guess just touching the missile murders me. Rude. I bet I could touch a missile in real life and not die. Oh, what? Garbage. Oh, so when you duck and attack, it makes you stand, I guess? I didn't even realize that. Ugh. They got a new distribution center nearby and think Amazon employees are not as good as delivering as UPS and UPS were before they did it themselves. I would agree with that. We, I sometimes got shipments from that were like dropped off by people in cars and it was weird. So, funny story. I bought Final Fantasy 15 on Amazon for PlayStation 4 and I got it for launch, right? And I paid for it, got, you know, Amazon Prime and the whole thing, and it didn't show up on time. I was like, well, I'm supposed to get release day delivery, where's my thing? And Amazon said like something like package lost or something like that, or some sort of weird error message for a package, right? And so I was like, well, Amazon, hey man, I need to understand the true story of Noctis and his friends. Can you handle that for me? And Amazon was like, yeah, dude, we got you. And so then Amazon sent me a new copy of FF15 via the United States Postal Service. And then a couple days later, Final Fantasy 15 showed up. A second time. I got two copies of Final Fantasy 15 for the price of one. What was the point of having two copies of Final Fantasy 15? I have no idea. I also have two copies of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, but that's my own damn fault. Okay. Shit, this sucks. Okay. I'm gonna say, that looks like a hidden room. Alright. Yeah, I saw that coming.3D graphics, blast processing.
Oh yeah, sure. Oh no, I got killed by Aerosmith CDs. You kept saying you weren't home when you were, and they couldn't find the place. Yeah, I understand. Amazon's not the coolest company in the world. That's you, isn't it, Facebook? Uh-oh. Aerosmith CDs, they don't want to miss a thing. Perfect. Beautiful. In every way. I'm gonna try this. So how you guys doing? Good? Good, I hope. Man, what a cool boss. Mother Brain, and then the crystals from Final Fantasy, and the Aerosmith records. All the things that I love from video games. Together as one. Did I blow up one of the CDs? Hey! We're in there. Button. Hey! Ah, boo. Ah, farts. Ah, piss. Hey! I'm gonna stand at the center of this explosion. Oh, Mr. Sparks, I don't feel so good. Oh, hey, bugs. Neat. Cool. What in the world? How about I just get the fuck out of here? Solid ass plan. Great job, Sparks, you did it.
Great job, Sparcer, you did it. Oh, well, pissing. Okay. Pissing. No, I don't want to be out here. This is bad. My hair is going into space. Alrighty. Sounds good. Good job. Good job. Hey, buddy. Oh, my. That went exceedingly well. Is the princess the key to world domination? Might be. Most princesses are. Alrighty. Dude, yeah, keep doing this. But I like that attack. Grand. Man, fuck that. Okay. There just wasn't a second one that time? Fire attack is maybe the worst one. Fire attack is definitely the worst one. Wowzers. Try again. The amount of trouble he's going through to save this lady is literally out of this world. Why the fuck is so special about her that requires this much effort to track down so damn hard? To hell with the princess, annihilate the invaders with extreme prejudice. You ain't wrong. Oh shit, oops. Shit. Ah, fire. Damn it. Woof, what? Ugh. Ugh. What? So my entire plan was there basically was to make the lightning cages fall on him to get close to him, and so I could stab him while I was in the lightning cages. And I think it worked. Let's go, princess. Get in this big bean. Oh, yeah. Time. Oh, my word. And so Sparkster brings back the princess, and, you know, she's fine. And then Sparkster sneaks off like a weirdo? What are you doing, Sparkster? Sparkster, can't you stay? No? Okay, well, bye, I guess. That's fine. And so Sparkster helped save a kingdom of people that he apparently didn't know. So, that's great. Brings her back and gets what? Nothing. Yeah, pretty much. Even he doesn't care for her. The princess is very bad. If she wasn't there, there'd be no consequence. She's more or less us, the viewers, just watching the adventure of some dude trying to take down an army and space lions all by himself. He did do it for the justice, yes. Whoa, that guy's name is Axley. That guy's name is Ponce. Which is not as cool, actually. Alright, so, I have been looking forward to playing that one for a pretty long time, and it's kind of hit me that I should play Sparkster. It's a good game. It's a real darn good game. Yeah, so, I don't know. 7 out of 10? The robot fight is pretty garbage. The last two levels suck. But, like, I don't know. They're not bad. And you still get pretty cool music, and you get what are some really neat movement mechanics. Like, a lot of that robot fight, the Rock'em Sock'em robot fight, seemed kind of random, honestly. And, like, I looked up a guide, and it said, yeah, it's random. Good luck. And I'm like, okay. And so, if that's what the guide says, I mean, I don't know. Don't really know what to tell you, you know? Challenge hard mode. Eat shit. No, I mean, I would play that game again for sure. 1000% I would play that game again. But not right now, because we're done. Ta-da!